new symptomless COVID variant may be more infectious, scientists say. The Delta variant remains the most dominant COVID strain worldwide. However, scientists are looking closely at its sub-variant, the AY.4.2. Although it isn't dominant yet, research discovered some insights into its effects on cases. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Mirror, scientists at Imperial College London found that 66% of AY.4.2 cases in the UK were symptomatic. At a glance, that looks high but not when compared to cases of the Delta variant. This is because 76.4% of Delta cases are symptomatic. It means the subvariant may cause more asymptomatic COVID-19. When scientists assess the prevalence of iconic signs, such as change or loss of smell or taste and persistent cough, only one-third of Delta Plus showed it. That is lower than 46.3% among Delta cases. It suggests that a person who contracted Delta Plus is less likely to show symptoms. Despite the disturbing insights, scientists detected something positive. The subvariant seems to have no effect on vaccine effectiveness. But Professor Crystal Donnelly believes that the strain is more infectious than the regular Delta. He said, "It is asymptomatic transmission that really can make the difference between what's relatively easily containable and what needs vaccination." Scientists aren't sure yet why Delta Plus can cause less symptomatic infection than its parent. They still don't have sufficient clues on the specifics of its mutations. What appears clear at this time is that transmission got a new booster. Carriers of this variant have no idea what's going on because they feel fine. They are unaware of their odds of spreading it to other individuals, especially those who haven't received vaccines. Besides those, further analysis led scientists to an offshoot of AY.4.2, the AY.4.2.1. It accounts for 1% to 4% of SARS-CoV-2 samples in England. It is also believed to be 1% more infectious than AY.4.2. The AY.4.2 variant isn't yet listed as a variant of concern or interest on the WHO's official website. Currently, the official variants of concern are Alpha, Beta, Gamma, and Delta, while the official variants of interest are Lambda and Mu. What do you think about the Delta Plus variant? Are you concerned that it might overtake Delta as the next dominant strain? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.